and I'm sharing four of my daily practices with you this month. And the one that I wanted to share today was that I will embrace and model good values. I hope you all know what values are. They could be anything from trust, honesty, humility, kindness, really simple things. For me, my values for the last, 30, 40 years have been five major things that I love living. And I know had I not lived them, they would not have shaped the life that I'm living today, which is just phenomenal. I'm actually living my dream. And I know my purpose is so much bigger than I am, but I look forward to taking one step every day towards that purpose. Now, the five values, which I've shared in past videos, the first one is my faith, to really grow deeply, intimately in my faith and to have the ability to share that with others. Because if it was not for my faith, then some of the challenges and the traumas that I've been through throughout my life would have really taken me down. I probably wouldn't have even survived them. My second value is my family, to be here for them unconditionally, to love and respect them, especially my children. And I know that those closest to me do the same for me. I mean, it's less than the fingers on my hand, but they're the people that are truly my well-wishers and would give anything to ensure that I have the right things or resources that I need at the right time. The third value is my integrity, to ensure that my deeds, my words, my actions, my thoughts, whatever I'm doing, whether I'm speaking on stage or with one-on-one with my clients or doing workshops, whatever it is, that my deeds and my words will always match up, no matter who I'm with, no matter where I'm at. The fourth value is my legacy. Whatever I'm doing today is for making a difference tomorrow. So the past I can't change. There's nothing I can do about the past. It's long gone and buried. But whatever I do today, yes, it's making a difference now. However, I'm creating today so that it will leave a difference tomorrow, and that's my legacy. My fifth value is growth. I will consistently self-develop until my last breath. I love learning. I love seeing new things. I love feeling new things. I love hearing new things. And the best thing about it is that everything new I love to teach other people, because I know it adds value to their life. So that's